In another twist in the Chandigarh stalking case, a CCTV footage has been recovered which shows Haryana Bharatiya Janata Party president's son Vikas Barala and his friend Ashish Kumar purchasing liquor before chasing down Varnika Kundu at midnight. The CCTV footage shows both the accused purchasing liquor from a shop located in Chandigarh Sector 9. The footage strengthened the victim's claim that they were allegedly intoxicated on the night when the incident took place.